Hello, where the hell am I going? Where, oh my god! No, okay, why am I here? Why am I here? What the hell am I doing? That guy's head is rolling on the floor. Jesus! What is that? Jesus! Oh my god. Okay. Goddamn. Okay, I see what I need to do now. This is amazing. This is a really great design. Okay, we're gonna cut him. We're gonna come up here. They're gonna shoot at us. We need to slowly make our way up. Oh, damn. Okay, this is intense. This stuff is getting real. Damn, okay. Oh, Jesus, cut him in half. Lunge, 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 stay shot. Goddamn, I didn't swing fast enough. Go. Dead. 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 Oh god, I can't see what. Ah, damn. Okay. Oh god. Oh, there's a hurricane happening right now, I gotta say. This is not the time to be doing this. Okay. Oh damn, okay. Okay, this is really hard, like increasingly hard. Stomped. I got... Oh shit. Okay, so this is... We need to... Okay. Wait, spray the room. Ah, damn, I died. Okay. Spray the room. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. I need a shotgun. I need a shotgun really bad. I don't. Ah. I don't. There's no ammo in that thing. How did I even. Oh, I killed him somehow. Damn. Okay, so I need to take care of the guys inside the room. It's just a must-do. God! Fuck. They're everywhere, man. Literally everywhere. Okay. Oh, okay. Grab the other gun. Move here. Oh, Jesus, that was so close. That was so close. Oh, god damn it! I was so close, man. Shit, 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 shit. Come on, this way. Oh my god, did they forget about me? I think I lost them. This is a goddamn miracle at this point. This guy? Attractive. Damn. This is working out beautifully. I don't know where the hell the rest of them. Oh, I did it. Okay, I can go down here. Oh, come on. God damn it. Already, just instantly, man. God, every time. That guy. I have 20 bullets. Oh, I thought this thing was silent. How the hell did they hear me? Oh, shit. I thought I could rush him, but no, it didn't work. It did, such a panicky game. Game where you panic with some kind of degenerate. Shit. He just got an instant, like, headshot on me. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna go in here, own them, shoot him. Okay, I got this. I can do this. Okay, for sure. I died there. The dog. Okay, they're all down. Oh, I managed to kill him with the silent pistol. That is hardcore. That guy, dead. Oh, Jesus. Ah, God. Nailed him. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. This game is making me so damn twitchy, man. Oh, Jesus. How the hell am I alive right now? Him. Okay. Murdered him. Oh, God damn it. Oh, shit. Okay. So, grab his gun. Kill shit. Okay. This is where I'll have to go. God damn. Okay. We cannot get stuck in this room. Okay. Not the KKK. Ran out. Okay, picked the wrong gun. You need to shoot this guy. Fuck. Okay. Shit. Okay. Fucking hell. You get out of that room as fast as you can. It doesn't even matter if you have the right gun or not. You need to get out of that room. Shit. I think I just got incredibly lucky the first time. Okay. I know. I'm just not gonna let them see me. Okay, there. God, there's so many controls. Okay. Come in here. Shoot him. Fucking hell. Goddamn. Shoot him. Yeah, fire the gun. Shoot him. There. I'm good. God, shit, I tried to grab the other gun. Fuck. Okay. I'm gonna fire the gun over here, where only he can really hear. And then, okay, this might work. God damn it. God, shit, I missed. God, I only had one bullet left. I can't monitor all this stuff at the same time. Son of a bitch. Oh my God. Jesus. Okay. You cannot. How do I do this? I needed. Okay. You have to hide. I can't use that gun. There's no point to it. Shit. Okay. I need to use this gun to eliminate that guy. Which has actually worked. No, please. Okay. Yeah. Okay, you have to go bam, knock him over, and take the gun and keep gunning down everyone in that hallway. Yes, 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 yes. This is how we do it. Yes. Jesus. Yes. This is how you do it. Oh, Jesus. Okay, no, grab the gun. I have the gun, Okay. Bam. That did not work. Bam. Oh, God. Bam. I don't have a gun. I should have hit. Just, you have to go bam, bam, and then right click, and then you start firing. No matter what, I got killed. Detective Pardo, once you pull this off, you will be a certified badass. Picked up his gun, and I was trying to get the machete, so I had no idea what was going on. I'm hiding. Okay, I just kicked both of them. They're both dead. Okay. No. They just don't stop walking, that's the problem with those guys. You really just kinda have to pray. Oh god. God, you should've died. I can't shoot that guy until I'm farther away. Okay, it didn't work. He should die. He's too fat. We have too much natural bullet armor. You cannot shoot through them, even when they're like dying or dead. Okay, I need to grab another gun as fast as possible. That's the strategy here, I think. Jesus. You can't attract the big guys. Damn. Okay, wait for them to move. And then we're gonna go. Silence. We need to be silent here. Okay. We can grab this. Shit! They shot. How can they shoot you their big guy and I can't? It doesn't make any sense. Okay. This is great. This is good progress. I have 30 bullets. No! Don't move. Ah, shit. I was trying to circle around the big guy and get the other gun. It's enough. No! I do it too early. It isn't gonna work. Ah! I can hide in here all I want now. Oh no. God, shit. I'm so bad at this game. Okay. I have a new idea. That's enough. There's so many of them. Oh my god. And I have to kill them all in this little hallway. I can't shoot them all in that little hallway. I have to kill them one at a time. And it's not working. I need like at least 10 bullets for these guys, and I can't afford that. Damn, I tried to grab another gun. Oh my god. That worked. That worked. Holy shit. No! No! Oh. We got a 2-for-1 there. Okay, yes. Yes, get there. I have the shotgun. Oh my god. It hurts so much every time you lose. And then you win and you are so damn happy. No. Okay. Yes, this is how it's gonna be, isn't it? It's gonna be one of these. Frantic little bastards who just shoot everyone and everything before they find you. So many of them. Dead. Okay. I've got a shotgun now. I can't pick up. I'm just gonna do this because I like the takedown. I'm gonna throw it at this guy. Dead. Jesus. That scared the living Christ out of me. Grab this. God damn, I couldn't see the glass. I couldn't see the glass. Can't kill him with a silent pistol, no self. You can't predict everything that happens every time. But when sometimes things just fall into place and everything works. I just beat that guy's head in. With the butt of a rifle or a shotgun. We just killed him. That did not work. We're gonna come in here, we're gonna grab this. We're gonna... No. Oh god. Gonna bleep it. Sorry about that. That was me being a little bit dumb there with the mic. It wasn't on. But I managed to do that, so I guess, yeah. So hopefully you've been able to read. I'll probably voice over, actually, so ignore that. Couldn't find the kid's wallet. Who knows? Might have been someone else. People have no morals these days. We'll have to find his, run his print and see if we can identify him. All right, good job, Johnson. I'm going to go back to the office. It's been a rough night. Okay, sir. Let me know if we find anything else. Or I'll let you know if you find anything. Yeah. You know what I meant. Then there's the city.